and American Man at $10 in the middle. They're loaded, light activated. We're set to race here. Second heat of the Anniversary Cup, race 6 in Adelaide. They're away. Speed Diamond Lee early, going quickly. Rev Fred Sloy and deeper out. Alfieri charging up. They go to the first bend. Alfieri's going to take the lead and get away by two or three to the back from Diamond Lee, improving American Man. Then came Rev Fred Sloy, Canley Ebony, and Kenya Chase back at the end. But off the back, it's Alfieri away by three. American Man trying to stick, and four away Rev Fred Sloy. But up to the turn, it's all Alfieri. Straight and clear over in second American Man, and makes it three from three for box seven. Alfieri won it by five. Second American Man, third home Rev Fred Sloy, then Canley Ebony, Kenya Chase and Diamond Lee. And this is a run. It's around 29-4. Big performance. It's a new PB. 29-39, in fact. Previous best was 29-50. Number seven, Alfieri, jumping out and finding the lead. Too good here for Billy Wodarczyk. Second going to five, American Man for Lisa Rasmussen, and third to two, Rev Fred Sloy for Ben Rawlings. The time is 29-39 after race 6 here at Angle Park.